Make associating with talent your number one priority. You see, in all businesses, teamwork is one of the fundamental operating principles. Now, for us, it's not some feel-good, warm, fuzzy concept. It's all about synergy and achieving the best results. Anything worth doing is more likely to succeed at its highest level when we synergize with others. Now, your success will be determined in large part by those around you. And as a result, you must proactively surround yourself with highly talented people. Now, you're like a social engineer of your own people matrix, the architect of your own personal mastermind. Whether you're contracting for labor or employing it, talent is always the key. Now, what's talent? Well, talent is the intelligence, the behavior, the motivation, the attitude, the abilities, and the experience of a person that makes that person uniquely suited to do what he or she is doing. That person is a natural fit for the task or venture. Talent is not a measure of someone's worth, nor is it a generalized label for a person. It's always related to the role a person will be playing. You see, talent is role and task specific. So you want to find talented people who do what they do well and love doing it. More than that, you want talent that goes beyond the job that they were hired or assigned to do. They look out for your best interest and protect.
That's right, man. Hey, man.
This is Brandon Williams Jr. That's my brother from another mother, right? That's my sister. I used to know, right? That's what's up, man.
How you guys doing out there? This is the Million Dollar Team, the Williams Group. I'm with my business associates, Brandon Williams, Aisha Williams. How you guys doing today? I am a new agent with the team, guys. That's I come from Caldwell Bank. I will be joining Keller Williams, my old culture team. I am very honored. We're in the Western office. Any questions you have, yes, we are the best, the Williams Group.
That's right.
You know who to reach out to, Tony the Ambassador. Any questions you have, you know who to contact. We thank you. You are our biggest supporters, and you guys will see us soon.